Welkom terug, jy is ingeskakel by 'n goed film by program, dis Expresso net hier op SABC3. 2013 het regtig so pas net begin, dis ons nuwe jaar vandag.
The family's together, man. The family's together, it's amazing to be
with our dysfunctional kids. Hey? Are you guys?
Mom, I thought you left the toe licking to like last year.
Yo, that was so 2012, bro.
New Year's resolution, let's get with it here. But so we want to know what exactly has been going on, because I mean, we've been trying to keep in touch over the holiday season. Twitter here, Facebook here, and a WhatsApp here, but we haven't really gotten into what's been happening?
What went
down? In a word, family.
This, family, yeah.
This whole New Year, Christmas, everyone seemed to be about family. I don't know if it was the whole end of the world thing, kind of had that in the back of people's minds.
I think it might have been.
Everyone seemed to gravitate towards their family, which is awesome.
And I think that was the best part of it. That's the rejuvenating part, spending time with the people that you love and who support you the most in your life.
Because face it, you know,
you
don't get time to spend time with family and friends and loved ones during the year because of work, because of whatever other reasons, but holiday is a great time to just connect.
Okay, so what did you do though? Did you go away?
Man, you know what?
It was my Christmas.
My first family Christmas with my baby boy. It was great. We chilled out at home. We did the Christmas tree. I made the most unbelievable gammon. You would.
Oh, really?
You guys would be proud.
Really?
That's actually a recipe I took from here, from Expresso. Glazed cooler box gammon. It came out fantastic.
Very cool.
And the rest of the time, just with family and friends, it was great.
It was awesome. I got to go away to Hermanus with my family as well. Spend a couple of days. And I must say thank you to them so much because they spoiled me. They really just let me rest and do absolutely
you were
chilled.
To when, get I, by. When I saw you, you were chilled out. And we
awesome.
Don't get to see each other very chilled.
No,
dude,
that,
how
that.
Was Potch?
Potch was amazing. Potchefstroom was ongelooflijk geweest. Ik heb tijd spandeer zo met van mijn mensen van school daar af, Mrs. Parsons, Mrs. Aww. Kennedy. Like, I literally went to go visit everyone that I could find around Potch. Got to spend some time with my grandparents as well, with my mom. I literally went all around. I was driving quite a lot.
Nice.
I drove quite a lot. But it was so worth it, especially when on New Year's we were counting down and I was there with my grandparents as we would do when I was a child,
Precious.
You know, in prayer kind of thing. And then we grooved out, watching my grandmother hold a fire. Cracker, right? And running in the street like 100 shooter. She's like,
that is so cool.
It was so cute. It was so cute. How was you, dude?
Oh, dude, family came down. My sister came down from Johannesburg, so it was good. You know, I was missing Joburg a lot, missing the friend set a lot, but having my first Christmas down in Cape Town, I did not leave the beach. As soon as we went on holiday, moved on to the beach and set up a little camp on Camps Bay. No, it was unbelievable.
Nice. When I swam with the cricket the other day, I was like, Graham, you're browner than I am. Man.
But I bet you Ewan is still darker.
Wait for it.
Is there even any competition here? Are we even talking about brown skin? But listen,
chocolatey goodness, man.
We want to know exactly what you did for your holiday. What was fun about it? What was precious about it? What was good about it? All the good
inspiring,
stuff.
Inspiring.
Yeah. So give us a call on 0839133 3728. Let's talk about holiday vibes. Let's relive those good memories. Today is like the first day of work for everyone out there.
Hello.
So let's just relive those good memories, right?
Yes, reminisce.
Now we've also been giving away, or not giving away, but giving back a lot, and we're going to be talking about that throughout the show. But Kat, you got to do something really interesting.
Yeah, Ben Getz, the guy who does our gardening out here, he's done some amazing work for us. I accompanied him to go to Lwandle Primary School here in Cape Town, and he set up the most beautiful garden that would essentially help that school sustain themselves and the community around them by providing food. We know that food security is quite a big issue in our country, and he's done amazing work. Take a look at this. Dude, it's so true. I mean, I was talking to you just now, and he actually had a couple of chances to interview Burry on a few occasions.
Exactly. I spoke to him a couple of guys. Such a nice, down to earth guy, and his wife as well, Charisse. I mean, what a beautiful couple, and just it's really sad, and especially, you know, just a note, as we've also heard, for the motorists out there with people training up for the August right now, it's we need to take care. I mean, the cyclists are on the road, and you know, from both cyclists and motorists point of view, be careful all the time, be alert.
Well, early on we were talking about our holidays and how fantastic they were, how we enjoyed them. We want to share some of your stories. We want to hear exactly what you got up to, and we've got our first caller of 2013 on the line. Good morning, Shireen.
Good morning, guys. How are you guys?
Oh, man, good.
Fantastic.
Good. Did you have a good holiday?
Yes, very good. I was on the beach most of the time and with the family and friends, and it was wonderful.
Oh, tell us about
I just want to wish you guys a happy 2013, sorry.
I knew it was going to happen.
It always does happen. Like, your mind needs to like just click over into 2013. But what would you say was like your number one big highlight of the holiday season?
Shireen?
Shireen?
Are you mad?
I think the highlight is just being with your family most of the time. And I don't make any New Year resolutions. I just take it as it comes.
Nice.
You know, and if you got God in your life, He's the most important in my life. And with my children and family, I believe that, you know, as a Christian, everything gets better. You take day by day, every day as it comes.
Fantastic, Shireen. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful 2013.
Man.
Thank you.
Cheers,
you just went, meh. What was that?
Said, man, that's awesome.
What was that?
That's awesome. No, you know what? I had a thought. Remember the 20, how we I was just, I had this thought of going back to school.
Yeah.
And remember the first day when you open your book back at school and you start writing the date. It's the 7th of January, 2012.
I don't remember that.
It happens. Let's switch over to 2013. It's going to be a good show.
Speaking of that whole New Year's resolution, my mom actually said one of the most profound things I've ever heard. But it's probably been said before, but she said, don't wait for tomorrow to be the man you want to be today.
Profound.
I was like, thanks, Mom. Thank you for those quarter pills of wisdom.
Oh, man,
but if you want to share some more of your holiday stories with us, call us on 083-913-3732.
We'll be taking those calls all throughout the morning. But of course, 2012 was a big year in terms of big acts that came to South Africa. Let's take a look.